Hey, but guys, ninjani, how's everyone doing? Is everyone okay? Because I'm okay. Are you okay? So, my graduation is coming up. Okay, so I'm starting my vlog now, actually. Because I won't have time during the week. Because your girl is in school. I'm actually practicing to walk in these shoes. They're not even that high, guys, ne? But it's just that I think I'm a 3.5 because a size 3 is a bit tight, you get me? Then a 4 is too big. So I think a 3.5 is just perfect, but obviously I'm just trying to stretch them now because they fit me like perfectly, but it's just that I'm going to show you guys now. They fit me perfectly. You see, the heel is not even that big. But it's just that I don't know, man. Anyway, Yazi, the reason why I'm doing this, ne, is because for me YouTube is like my journal, you get what I'm saying? So I just want to really look back at these videos one day and be like, wow, I remember when I was graduating, you get what I'm saying? I just want to remember how I was feeling, where it was, what I was wearing and everything, you know? And I'm just doing it because this is just an achievement that I'm proud of, you get what I'm saying? And for someone who doesn't really like school, this is big, you guys. I wanted to quit so many times. There were times where school was draining me emotionally, and I couldn't. But the fact that on Friday I'll be graduating, it's just God, you know. And I'm not saying Gubana, because I know not everyone believes in him, but I do, you know. He's been so great, he's been so consistent, you know. He's been there for me when I needed him the most, even when I thought I didn't need him, he was there, you get what I'm saying. The fact that I have a job before I'm even graduating is just a blessing, Yona. And it's a job that is for me, you know, what I studied. It's aligned with what I studied, you know. It's a job, and I'm also going to grow in that industry, you get what I'm saying? I'm working in, like, one of the best media agencies, you know. And it's not me bragging, but it's just, I'm just looking at God, and I'm like, wow. You're such an amazing person. So yeah, that's why I'm doing this vlog, guys. I really hope you guys enjoy it.
Guys, the struggle is real.
Right now, my hair is crazy because I'm trying to curl it. Guys, this is the first time. And I am praying to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit that it comes out well, because it's my first attempt. And I'm doing this for my graduation. Yeah, I'm graduating. 2019 is just my year. For no reason, you know. Uvelunga understand, but to understand it, because I mean, the whole family is like this. Ukubone, yinto yomadlomo ke lena bethunana, to be specific. No chase. Yayibona la combination. Hayi.
It's a strong one.
Hayi, jonga mayeko guys.
It's a strong, strong.
Strong one, man.
So late, luckily. 2 hours. 2 hours. It was not even 2 hours, guys. I thought they were joking about the tent thing.
No, they were not joking.
Really?
We came here 10:30 and they were already inside and seated. My family was freaking out at 10:30 and you come up with 11.
I hope they don't call out our names. Like,
they will.
Be conny practice. Be conny practice.
Meet Mary G in the hizzy.
What? Testing on.
My family.
Okay. So now I'm waiting for Usplash. I'm waiting for Usplash. Say hi to my girl, my cute.
Hi.
So I'm waiting for Usplash. And we've been waiting, and my shoes are killing me. My hand is cool, and then this second hand is cool. So I'm hoping it's close, because I told him that I actually thought that it was going to end at 2. And now it's 1:30. So obviously, you're going to get a bunch of sun. Congratulations. So guys, your girl is a graduate. We are done. I'm with the fam again. My brother's in another crew. My brother is in his car. We in my sister's car. We're going to go eat now. We're going to Emoko and
Moyo.
Papa, what's happening? Akr. We're going to Moyo. Yeah, it seems really like we're trying to find places that are family, what do you call this, family safe, family
orientated,
kubone, because we can't be taking our parents to Tasha's. Such a cute place. Okay. Yeah.
Green.
It's no WhatsApp.
Same.
Thanks,
mommy.
Thank you.
Certificate so kala singumlumiso kwezinto zakuba nazo mfunde ke mntana ungayiki sicwabe na ukhulu gogo. Amen.
Does
it?
What do you have to say?
In the garden, all the best, good luck.
Damn, I need more. Something from I need from the heart. Yes.
My sister, congratulations. You have never disappointed me one bit. Any decision you have made thus far has been a proof that you've been taught well by your parents, that you know your role models were also good enough. I mean, your role models, I'd assume, are myself and your brother. We've done our graduations.
Oh,
we've worked.
Yeah.
We are hustlers in our own, corners.
Mm.
And I know that you're not going to be disappointing as well. Live your life, Ndase, to the full. You only live once. Know who God is. Pray, because you know times can get also very difficult. And always be yourself. Be confident at every turn. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you are unable. This is the first step in your biggest step in life, and I know that you will definitely do well. Pop champagne on the floor, cuz I think it's time to be a man now. I feel like moving to my grand's house. Everybody lined up for a handout. Really, I just want to make my old man proud. Do you see what it took? Is it clear? So guys, the food was amazing. I really recommend this place. I wish you guys, I'm actually so upset that I never came here when I stayed in Oakland Park, but this place is amazing. I really had fun. Yo man, it's bad. So I just had a mojito. They didn't even know that it is alcoholic, and I hate myself, Kesana, because once I start, I don't want to stop. So my sister and I need to make a plan ASAP. You already know. Hello, what to drink besides this?
I mean, I think my sister is way too easy. Like, car is.
Baby.
Girlfriend.
Of course.
I'm here.
For the babies.
I lied. If I said anywhere else, I lied.
For everyone.
Yes. And then.
Love you too, honey.
This is from my best friend in the whole wild world. She's in Cape Town. I cried. Literally.
You know that this is Somar Dash, nay.
So we saw my dad.
Oh no.
Pass up that one.
Oh no. Songs, please fix me a drink there, my friend.
Go step by step. Step by step.
Okay, so, hi guys. Welcome to the Drinkery channel.
I love it!